Breaking overnight, two people are being treated for injuries after a shooting in Cambridge. This happened just after midnight near Cherry and Harvard Streets. Several vehicles in the area also damaged by the gunfire.